Hi friends, hope you all doing great. In this video, I wanted to clarify a few doubts which I received from the previous comment section. So first we are going to see all the basic steps for Friday Lakshmi Puja. So first you need 3 diyas, 1 big and 2 small diyas. Put crystal salt, also called as stone salt. Use fresh packet for this puja. Don't use salt kept for cooking. So here I am using puja oil. You can use pure ghee or gingerly oil for this puja. And this diya has to be placed in front of Lakshmi idol or photo facing north side in the puja room. This is a simple puja but very effective in absorbing negative energy and creates positivity at home. So repeat this every Friday and there is no time limit to stop it. Do this puja at Brahma Muhurta time, which is between 4:30 am to 5:30 am. Or between 4:30 pm to 5:30 pm in the evening, and you can turn off this diya after an hour. And when you are repeatedly doing this puja every Friday, you will feel the positive vibration at your home and all good things will happen for sure. And now we will see how to turn off this diya. Use any flowers to turn off this diya. So after 1 hour, you can turn off this diya using any flowers. So after this puja, you can keep diyas, cardamom or cloves for next week puja. Only salt has to be dissolved in water as this absorbs negative energy at your home. So don't touch it, just dissolve it in water and throw it in kitchen sink. For the next puja, use fresh salt. And I hope I have clarified all your doubts, and if there is any further queries, just post it in the comment section. I'm happy to answer. Thanks for watching.